We are here today for another episode of our Ambassadors of Hope. We're here with Louisa Howell at the PBD Clinic. She's a mental health counselor for the adults, and she has been here since PBD started 3 years ago?
Almost 3 years
on October. So that's super exciting. So we're going to interview her today. So Louisa, what brought you to Walden? Why did you decide to come here, etc.?
The interview process was fantastic with the people who work here. I felt part of a team when I instantly walked in the door. The atmosphere was just, it was a growing atmosphere. It was a place that I could see myself growing with.
Cool. Did you have experience in the mental health field before that, or was it kind of just like you started and went with it?
I had some experience working with teenagers and adolescents in the mental health field. Okay. So when I came here, I was offered a position working with the adults, and that was my first mental health field with adults.
What's your favorite thing about working at Walden?
The staff, the atmosphere, the patients are inspiring as well. It's a place that you can come in and not only teach, but learn. I get a lot from everybody here every single day. The support is phenomenal.
Oh, and on that, like, I don't know if you even remember right now, but what was like your most inspired, like a story of like your biggest inspiration that happened here?
I would have to say on somebody's first day, they came in very upset, very tearful, walked out. And then to watch them through their rock ceremony and hear everything they had to say about us and how we helped them was probably one of the most inspiring moments of working here. Hearing how we helped them in the end of the day.
And what's the rock ceremony, just for people who don't know?
Rock ceremonies are for people who graduate the Walden program. When you're done with your eating disorder treatment, you pick a rock or an item of your choice. Mm-hmm. You pass it around and everyone just leaves thoughts and inspirational quotes inside of it so you can take it home with you. And then the patient has a chance to say what they want to say.
Oh, that's super nice.
Yeah.
Describe your average day.
My average day is, I work the days and the nights, so I'll come in, I'll run meals and groups that are supervised for patients.
Okay.
I run CBT groups, body image groups, DBT groups, weekend planning, weekend review. I can do check-ins, pretty much just day to day.
Charting.
Yep.
How has the eating disorder field revolved in recent years?
I would say just becoming more acknowledged as a disorder. In the beginning, or just in recent years, it hasn't been acknowledged as a real disorder, and it's been more viewed as stereotypes that you see from movies, TV shows, and things like that. So for it now to be viewed as a disorder for emotional reasons, it's much, there's a lot of growth there, mm-hmm. which is so much nicer.
Mm-hmm. What's the biggest piece of advice that you would offer for a patient?
Never give up.
Okay.
It's going to get hard, and never give up.
Okay.
You're going to want to leave. You're going to want to walk out and quit. Get yourself back up. There's always another chance to try again.
Okay. And tell us something that we wouldn't necessarily know about you.
I am very big into photography.
Oh, okay.
I love photography.
What do you like to photograph?
Scenery. Okay. Up in New Hampshire and Maine, New York. I love to go and photograph scenery.
Cool.
Yeah.
Will we see any of your work anywhere?
It's possible. It's possible.
Okay, awesome. Okay, well, thank you so much, Louisa. We hope that you will come join us for our next segment. And if you, again, if you have any questions for Louisa, please leave them in the comment section. Or come visit our PBD clinic. thanks everyone, take care.
Thank you.